Greg,
yes.
Why are you blow drying the baskets?
Two reasons. One is I need to use a blow dryer for something since I don't get a chance. And the second thing is to tighten up the baskets that we're sending to the girls tonight to make them look all beautiful and special for them.
And why do you care so much about these women?
Are you kidding me? Friends of mine, friends of Shelley's, these are people with big hearts and they're made for way better things than what they're into right now.
Awesome.